She's always got so much personality. Look at her.
What is she doing?
Hi.
Hey.
Were you just talking to yourself?
No, I was just
quick prayer.
Trying to get the first line.
Oh. Okay, yes. So let's not distract you.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, go ahead. Good luck.
Wrapped up, so consumed by all your hurt. If you ask me, don't know where to start. Came to you with a broken faith. Gave me more than a hand to hold. Caught before I hit the ground. Told me I'm safe, you got me now. Would you take the wheel if I lose control? If I'm lying here, will you take me home? Could you take care of a broken soul? Will you hold me now? Will you take me home? You say space will make it better and time will make it heal. I won't be lost forever and soon I wouldn't feel like I'm haunted. Whoa, falling. You say space will make it better and time will make it heal. I won't be lost forever and soon I wouldn't feel like I'm haunted. Whoa, falling. Would you take the wheel if I lose control? If I'm lying here, will you take me
Okay.
I love her. I didn't love her when I watched the auditions, but like in person, I'm obsessed with her. That performance felt like one of those, like, I am here to stay. Do not let me go home.
And I can work with her.
I can just breathe now. I'm happy, stunned.
The one thing that worries me is her stage presence. It's her like ability to perform every week live.
Thanks for watching. If you want to make sure to catch all the latest X Factor videos, don't forget to subscribe.